How did we come from Woodstock to Wall Street? How did we go from Lincoln to Trump? How did the words of Muhammad and Jesus get twisted from love into hate? How can you claim to be religious and hate people you don't even know? How do we act on fear and greed, tolerance and love pushed aside? How is it easier to kill someone than to leave them alone and alive? How can we get back to where we were when we played in the playground all day with boys and girls of all race and creed as if they were the same as you and me? Is it something we learned? Something we